Alright, this is gonna be awesome. Alright, so file, save as. Yeah, I'm gonna save a new file. Okay, and can we actually invite Grim over? No, we can't shoot. Okay, well. Should I just, like, invite someone? Oh, you know what? You know what I can do? I can go down here and kill off a sim. That's what I can do. Except there's no random sims down here. Oh, wait. There we go. There's one. Hold on. If you take an umbrella. And then... Oh. Oh my gosh. How did you get so hungry? Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Okay. Well, take care of those afterwards. Okay. Go here. Him. Sure, you know what? Oh, I thought I didn't realize it would be instant. Okay. Maintain sim. Oh, that's how you delete a sim. Okay. Mark for death by lightning. Hopefully this works. I'm really hoping this works. If not, then I'll just go with someone else. But I'm really hoping it works. I want to have Grimm's babies. No, don't, where are you going? Why are you leaving? I know it's almost the toddler's birthday. They don't care. And where are you? Are you coming back or are you still leaving? I want you to die though. No. spoil sport. Okay, well, grab all this stuff. What if I just marked everyone for death and just like wait to see who actually dies? Ooh! Random coffee just sitting on the ground. Would that work? Just like marking everyone for death and then watching to see who actually dies? I could do that, right? And just like get a random sim and trap them in my house. I could also do that. Ooh, that's one of my favorites. Cool. No, I don't have this one up on my wall yet. Yay! Alright, now I'll sell the rest. Okay, well. Ooh, nope. That one. This guy. Invited to hang out at current lot. Day. Compliment outfit, and I'll be nice and bump you up. Express admiration. And start throwing down some flirts. You know what? Ask single. That's a pretty good question. Okay. Steam reputation. Cool. Don't care.
Oh, yes. Bonus, yeah.
just, you know, flirt with him a bit. Okay, he did not like that. I hate when it's just like you do one small thing and suddenly like you can't do anything with them anymore. Okay, put that down and sleep. Okay. Alright, unlock the door. Flirt. Come on. Express admiration, compliment outfit, compliment appearance, and just, you know, do simple things. Exchange numbers, sure, why not? Order medicine. Okay, take the medicine. There you go. Gold pickup line. Okay, come on. Do we have to have the first kiss? Is that something we have to do? Alright, first kiss. I'm really, like, just... Oh, the interaction is not completely over yet. Okay, there we go. Try for baby. There we go. Yep, that's what I thought. Okay, let's try it again. Try for baby with him. Pregnancy test. Yay! More romantic. Take pictures. Chiang? I say Chiang. Actually, I'll wait a minute before I see how many babies she's having. Oh, that's cute. Right, and she is having we've only had one girl so far. You know what? Two, one. There. Oh my gosh. I'm giving her another girl because it's like... Oh. Jalen. Cheats, make some leave, okay, bye-bye, so long, farewell, if you just say goodbye.